power invested in me by the Intergalactic Council, I hereby pronounce a destruction order on the planet Earth. The usual test, Kylie.
One Earthling will be picked at random
to prove he can use absolute power for good.
But if he uses it for evil,
the Earth will be eliminated.
Suppose there was one thing you could do would change your life for the better.
Oh, that's easy. I would be able to see Catherine from downstairs.
I can make things happen.
Clothes, get dressed on me. All I have to do is wave my hand. Do
it too. Dennis, be able to speak.
Biscuits.
What?
Biscuits. Please, please, please. Nothing else matters.
Come to think of it, I wouldn't mind shagging your leg right now.
I could solve every problem in the world.
Have you thought this thing through?
Dog mess, please help.
He has no idea of doing any good whatsoever.
Let me have a really great body. And a really big...
Ah! Ow! Not that big, obviously.
I was being selfish. I could have made people happy.
Let everyone who died be alive again.
Ah! Not anyone who's died ever! Are you crazy?
Me be President of the United States.
Here are the briefing papers for Syria, the deficit, Israel and the Middle East. Jesus!
Sibel! Sibel!
Just pretend to be a dumb animal again.
I love you, Neil!
Shut up, Dennis! Shag her, Neil!
Give me the body of a great man.